is scary. My friends won't even ride with me. It's always overheating. The engine kind of smells funny, and it's so pitiful. I know without a doubt there are no seatbelts, so in the crash I'll fly right out. There's no AC. The tires keep going flat on me, and I can't even see, 'cause the headlights just went out last week. The stereo is gone, the heater doesn't work, and when I drive this thing, I feel like a great big jerk. There's many reasons for the teardrops on my old car. It only goes 10 miles an hour, and it won't go far. Yeah, the smoke makes me choke, and the radiator's busted too. This car, it leaks motor oil and antifreeze, and there's no brakes, but that's okay, because it barely moves anyway. It's so embarrassing to drive this pile of junk, and I keep losing my stuff 'cause I can't close the trunk. There's many reasons for the teardrops on my old car. Everywhere I go, it leaves behind a trail of parts, and it's just full of rust. Is there someone I could sell it to? It hardly ever starts. The battery just died. I wish that TV would come along and pimp my ride. There's many reasons for the teardrops on my old car. The check engine light is always on. It breaks my heart. There's a...
sold my dollar.